Many of you have been to weddings before, but this is unique. Every couple is unique, and you have the privilege of being invited to be here this day to celebrate this love that Carrie and Vince share for each other, that we have watched grow over these years, that we've been privileged to be a part of.
Dear Vince, fate brought us together and it was the best thing that ever happened to me. Some people thought being picked up in Detroit to go to the Tigers game for a first date was not the greatest idea, but again, it was all fate. You were the one. Our friendship turned into a beautiful love story. We really can do anything and everything together. You complete me. The most important thing you have shown and taught me, though, is true love. You are the one I want to create my forever love story with.
Carrie, who would have guessed one message online would have taken us from two screens to right here? When I think back to how we met and when we met, I truly believe it was fate and that we were destined to be together. From our first date, I felt like I had known you forever. You quickly became my best friend and the love of my life. We have experienced so much together already, and I cannot wait to experience a lifetime of love, happiness, and joy. Let's go get married.
Our countdown started with over 800 days, and now the day is here. I cannot put into words how excited I am to be marrying you, the love of my life, today. Thank you for making my dreams come true. Babes, I love you with all my heart, always and forever, today and always. I promise to unconditionally love you to the moon and back. You are my greatest blessing, my everything, and my happily ever after. This is our history in the making.
Vince and Carrie, as you embark on your new life together, it's important to remember that a great marriage is not when two perfect individuals get together, but rather when two people with their own imperfections learn to love, cherish, and enjoy each other's differences. My greatest wish for you two is that you always be happier than you are right now, and that you share everything with each other, including the housework.
Don't move, baby, don't move. Oh, look at you, I just want to take this in.
Vincent and Carrie, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
We will.
And will you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives?
We will.
This could be a one of those memories we want to hold on to, cling to, the one we can't forget. Maybe this could be our last first kiss, the dawn of forever.
I promise to always be your shoulder to lean on. I promise to grow together with you throughout all the days of our lives. I promise to always smile for pictures and to try not to blink during them. I promise to treat each day with you as if it were a first date. I promise to always love, support, and encourage you throughout all the days of our life. Carrie, you are the love of my life, and I can't wait to begin this journey of life with you.
And baby, I got a feeling this could be one of those memories we want to hold on to, cling to, the one we can't forget. Baby, this could be our last first kiss, the dawn of forever. What if this was that moment, that chance worth taking? History in the making.
Babes, you are my dream come true. I promise to always encourage and support you. I promise to always treat you with the utmost of respect. I promise to love our future kids with every ounce of me. I promise to always kiss you goodnight. I promise to always give you butterflies like you gave me on our first date. I promise to be by your side unconditionally, now and forever. I promise to grow old together, and I promise to always have the young love we share today. I promise to always be your best friend.
This could be one of those memories we wanna hold on to. We wanna cling to one that we can't forget. Baby, this could be our last first kiss, the thought to forever. What if this was that moment, a chance worth taking? History in the making. Oh, yeah. History in the making. Nah. This is a chance worth taking.
You know, there's a saying that says that couples get married. Couples do not get married. Families get married. Carrie's family, you're marrying Vince's family. You will be connected forever. You're going to find out all the good and the bad and the ugly about each other through this, okay? And that's part of the deal.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
This is the day Carrie has dreamed about really since she was a little girl. She would always talk about one day finding her Prince Charming. She also used to talk about becoming an ice cream truck driver. That was her goal. So when she got into medicine, I want you guys to understand that this was a very large sacrifice, that I couldn't be any more proud to be Carrie's dad than I am.
What a wonderful world.
If Vince has a fault, I just haven't been able to find it yet. And I want everybody to know I've been looking. I've been looking closely. I am very proud that Vince is my son-in-law. And in many ways already, he feels much more like a son than a son-in-law.
They really say, I love you. I hear babies cry. Watch them grow.
First of all, I'll say, Vince, I know how much you love Carrie. A mom knows those things. And trust me, I know you love her more than anything and will cherish her forever. My little girl, all grown up, I've thought about this day forever. We love you, Vince, and I know you will be the best to her.
Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
I would like to give a big thank you to everyone who came out today to celebrate Carrie and Vince's happily ever after. All the planning and details that went into Carrie's wedding, and we all know Carrie is very detailed, orientated, but it shows today because today has already been beautiful and tonight will be just the same. I know who I will hire
to be my wedding planner.
It's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do. Hey, baby, I think I want to marry you. Is it the look in your eyes? Or is it this dancing juice? Who cares, baby? I think I want to marry you.
I knew Vince was your soulmate when all you would talk about is Vince. Every other word that would come out of your mouth was Vince, 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 Vince. Then it turned into babes, 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 babes. I just kept thinking to myself, how can someone talk about somebody so much? But when you're head over heels for somebody, I guess that's just what you do.
Don't say no, 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 no. Just say yeah, 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 yeah. And we'll go, 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 go. If you're ready, like I'm ready. Cause it's a beautiful night.
I want to thank Carrie, because I'm sure it was her idea to have a plated dinner. Because any of you guys who have been behind Vince in a buffet line, it is the longest 5 minutes of your life. For Carrie, she likes pictures. You know the smile and grin. Keep it going.
And leave your eyes open.
Dad, you too. I know you probably know these things about Carrie, Vince, but three words I think of when I think of Carrie are thoughtful, caring, and thorough. If anyone knows Carrie, they know she loves pictures. In fact, I'm surprised she's not taking a picture of me right now. Last I heard, she had 16,000 pictures on her phone, and I didn't even know phones could hold that many.
Oh, it's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do. I think I want to marry you. Is it the look in your eyes? Or is it this dancing juice? Who cares, baby? I think I want to marry you.
12:30, I was blessed with my 11th grandchild. Hold on to each other, respect and love, as you follow your dreams.
Carrie, you be a good wife to Vince and don't drive him too nuts. And Vince, you be a good husband to Carrie and, well, just keep doing what you're doing.
We're all excited for what you guys are gonna bring to each other's lives and what you're going to bring to our lives.
Let's raise our glasses to Carrie and Vince Carosa.
May your lives be filled with an abundance of good health, happiness, children, and success.
Happily ever after.
Carrie, I love you so much. These past 3.5 years have flown by. Who would have guessed a simple message asking you what you like to do in the summer would lead us to here?
You are my heart, my soul, my greatest blessing, my today, and my tomorrow.
By the power vested in us, we are proud to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
I love you this day. Eyes have never seen this big. No one's ever dreamed this big. And I'll spend the rest of my life explaining what a word.
words cannot describe, but I'll try. I love you this big. I love you to the moon and back. I love you all the time. Deeper than the ocean and higher than the pines. Cause girl, you do something to me deep down in my heart. I know I look a little crazy standing with my arms stretched all apart. I love you this big. Eyes I've never seen this big. No one's ever dreamed this big. And I'll spend the rest of my life explaining what words cannot describe, but I'll try. I love you this big. So much bigger than I ever dreamed my heart ever would. I love you this big. And I write your name in stars across the sky. If I could, I would. I love you this big. Oh, eyes have never seen this big. No one's ever dreamed this big. And I'll spend the rest of my life explaining what words cannot describe, but I'll try. I love you this big. Oh, eyes have never seen this big. No one's ever dreamed this big. And I'll spend the rest of my life explaining what words cannot describe, but I'll try. I love you this big.
After 2,500 pictures, I might be pictured out.
There you go!
But it takes 2,500.
Wait, wait, wait.